person in the audience said, sir, you're wearing a shirt. And all we need is any word at all to get started.
Umbrella.
As long as they've got that umbrella, it's pointless!
Wait a second. Do you gals hear the rain?
Yeah,
of course. No, I mean, do you really hear the rain? Do you hear what it's saying?
I mean, it's slapping down on the umbrella and my butt pretty hard.
Yes, like, no matter what I do, I really can't disrupt what would happen either way. The only difference is they get to use the umbrella as an excuse to hit on him.
Where'd your wife go?
She died in a fire. No, it happened in my 20s, and then it just kind of kept happening. You guys don't hear the rain!
What? Of course you hear the rain.
I noticed your umbrella says Buick on it. Do you own a Buick?
My wife did.
I can't help but wonder if maybe we had, like, been there for his wife in the fire. His life would be different.
Yeah! Yeah, it would! It would be so different!
But who was there for his wife in the fire?
Long skirt.
More to pick up.
Did Do you remember what I was doing that day?
Oh, yeah. I remember you were twirling a cup. And you said, I ain't a fool.
My you ever think it would come to this? You and I, two husbands dead, dry farm, cattle recently passed.
Our husbands did have a liking. A liking for one another. Not much of a liking for us.
Wait, what?
In it don't work.
Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry, the weapons?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm a super spy and I use lots of gadgets and the weapons in my umbrella.
Stop. That's the password.
No. Dang it! Dang it!
I didn't say that. Ooh, I'm
just
saying.
No, sorry. No, you're right. I always forget.
Don't have a fuss about it.
Get on your last. Okay, you can't let anyone in the secret room out the passway!
Alright.
I'm going away for the summer. Do not mess this up.
No. Okay.
Just.
I am a man.
Maybe just.
Look, I get it, okay? It's just...
Look, I heard you needed a lot from me, Morph. There's a way better way to ask.
I thought this would be a fun brunch. This is a bummer brunch. Turning brunch into a bummer. I buried him 12 hours ago. He wanted a nighttime mirror. I said it. You know what's not weird? Checking the weather. Nothing's gonna rain. Bring an umbrella. He drowned.
Oh my god.
He dove into a lake to save a truck that was full of puppies.
I guess here's more. Please be courteous to our busboys. They work on our tips. And here's a tip. You're an asshole.
This is the opposite of a fun. Look, he was great, okay? You spent so much time together, you had when you were 13, you saved a drowning truck of puppies. You won the genius grant and the Nobel Peace Prize.
After the Olympics, that's right.
He was great. Maybe where I'm coming from is I haven't met that special someone yet, and I'm digging in hard to this umbrella thing. So I'm sorry if I was insensitive.
Finally! Oh, thank God!
Oh my God, I can't believe she finally apologized.
It never happened. Some people just don't admit guilt, you know?
How is even if you're wrong, what is the big deal?
Seriously, I'm not a slut. No big deal.
I don't apologize for anything. I'm the queen of my own decisions.
I mean, all things considered, apologizing is kind of admitting that you're weak. You're not fucking weak. Are you fucking weak? Why are you taking down a pack, huh?
And that's not all.
A big gust of wind!
Holy no!
what's left of your mangled papa's body. I believe that's the femur. That's all they let me have.
Jesus.
Get away!
Away, Michael. Before you go back to the
big
city.
That is pile of hay?
That is Omaha, Nebraska.
I do not want to get a hernia over you!
If I could time travel to the point where the person had so much trouble with Papa, totally would help him out.
Oh, he had so much trouble with Papa. 4 days to get him out of that spot. And there I sat.
Oh, I just put my whole hand on your sweaty back.
A simple good Samaritan looking to do a good deed. Rather being a lot more work than he once had thought. Anyway.
You are a trash bag of a
farm.
Man.
The deed to the farm.
The deed to the farm.
Oh. Oh, there was not a step where I thought there would be one. Catch me in 17 to 25 minutes.
Do you want to see my ass?
Please just stop showing me one nipple. Apparently. Why did you put a little... No. That one has a tassel on it.
This is what I look like.
Okay, well that's not a speedo, that's just your... That's a pretty big dong.
So, what I would do, I know you're getting over a loss, is I would walk up to the first out of breath girl you see and just whip out parts of your body. Start with your nipples and then your dog. Where is my fucking Bloody Mary?
I also had a martini ale, but I don't want to be a jerk about it.
Oh, thank you so much, my God.
Really? Your honey is being pretty tough.
Okay, alright, why are we letting the buster serve the drinks? Seriously, we have tables for what you're
saying. I had an audition!
Oh, you had an audition?
Yes!
Did you block out? Because I still see, oh, look!
Professional event to yell where the restaurant is here.
Maybe you need a sound umbrella. With sound umbrellas, you can plug out any sort of noise that might cause you an issue. Quack!
No, no.
Sorry.
Good morning, Omaha! Jet Sounds here on the morning floor for you. How are you doing this evening or this morning, Carrie? What's the word of course today?
Yes, we were not together last night.
Let's just read prompter.
We first saw this morning was when he was stirring his sugar into his coffee.
And I got there's coffee back there.
I need another
pot. Okay, weather!
The prompter's broken, so just...
Okay. How's the green screen?
It's gonna be a steady string of...
Well, let's send it over to weather.
It'll be a steady string.
I'm gonna take it right now.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, you can... We can have a lot. Come over, honey.
You know about steady streams? Why don't you talk about it?
Yeah.
Is it time for entertainment?
Sure. We got a traveling yo-yoist in town.
Ooh,
it's right here in sunny Omaha. Is it
Omaha,
sunny?
Are you still...
No, oh. Is it going to be sunny?
I thought you were what town you're in. Sorry. What?
Sorry,
please
pay
attention to
this. I'm Patrick with entertainment.
Hey.
Here's my movie reviews for the movies. Cool Runnings is still my favorite movie. Space Jam is in number two.
Patrick, is this your fake vomit?
No.
Get out here and clean up this real vomit then.
Number three movie for Patrick, Inspector Gadget.
Patrick is our son.
He's not, though.
But it feels like it. I'm really sorry that you got bumped. I'm sorry you're the best traveling yo-yoist we got on the squad, okay? I'm really sorry. The teleprompter went out. It was nuts. I'm the best manager. I'm the best manager, and don't fire me, okay?
Sure.
I love your little elk's hat that you just put on.
I was going to fuck you.
Professionalism has umbrella over this hole.
Do you want to die to get over it?
Here are all of the drinks we have! All of them!
No one sees shit the entire time. This is a horrible work environment. I hate it. I hate it.
Were you gonna say fuck a busboy? Because I love a yelling teenager. It's true.
I thought that went fine! Just fine! Canyon. Huge! Alright, I got choir practice!
And this man gets on his clothes and grabs his coat and his hat and his, umbrella?
Yes, thank you, talking wardrobe. Could be.
A busboy?
Are you kidding me? I just fucked you! I'm not fucking in your bed!
Look up that jam that you're about to play in, yes? And,